No, they're dead.
No, they're going on vacation.
Why would they go on vacation at the end of the movie?
Because John Travolta and the lady with the voices did a lot of things.
Olivia Newton-John.
What?
Olivia Newton-John.
Yeah, Olivia Newton-John and then the guy with the hair. They just did a lot
John
of work.
John Travolta? You said his name already.
Yeah, and both of those children have to now go on vacation to Grease, they can meet ABBA.
No, the movie is called, you don't know what we're talking about. Cover your mouth!
That's okay, I got my first dose.
Well, that is not why I'm, first dose.
And I'm drinking my second one in 1 hour. You know what no one actually talks about is how problematic
it's the only thing people talk about.
I've never actually heard
it's the only thing people
I've ever
talk
heard
about.
Anyone say
you
that.
You should really have more
comment. That's my own. Okay, rude, loud, clock. Rude, loud, clock.
Hey, what day is it today?
It's the 21st. It's September 21st. Are you gonna do that video thing that you do? The thing where like we don't hear from you for like 4 or 5 months because you're like, I have to do this, but like no one's forcing me to do it, and you're just like really overworked.
I gotta get out of here.
But you're dedicated to it.
Hi there, it's me, the guy from the thing. September video, I dance around, it's the same video, I don't need to explain myself. Do you like art? Don't answer that, I can't hear you. One of the most fulfilling things about doing this video every year is using it to raise money for various charities. And this year, I'd like your help to raise money for Imagine Waterworks, an organization in New Orleans that's helping with mutual aid and disaster response to Hurricane Ida, as well as the West Fund, a nonprofit that helps people in West Texas get access to abortions, as well as the Sunrise Movement, an advocacy group for political action on climate change. And the way that I want to do that is by raffling off this beautiful, one-of-a-kind painting that I made to commemorate the end of the September videos. It's not done yet. I'm really busy, and these videos have a deadline, so I'm gonna finish it. It's gonna look great. I'm gonna finish it.
Well, I think it looks pretty great already.
Thank you. Like a puppet's a very bold introduction for the last 30 seconds of the video, but sure.
You got this, man.
And when it's finished, I myself will deliver this painting to you, by hand, in person, no matter where you live in the world.
Australia?
Yeah, sure.
What about Sydney?
Sydney is in Australia.
Oh no, my friend Sydney.
Where does she live?
She lives in Australia.
Okay. Obviously, traveling across the world is not going to be the easiest thing right now on account of the big thing.
Coronavirus.
That's right.
I'm drinking my first dose in an hour.
But whenever I'm allowed to travel to wherever you are, I'll be there. As long as that's something you want from me. I can put it in the mail if you'd like. And as long as it's somewhere I can get to safely. So, sorry if you live in North Korea or the 1950s Deep South.
Whoa, is that real? I thought they made that up for Green Book.
Puppet needs less lights. If you go to set21st.com, you'll see a page we've set up for your donations. Entering into the raffle is easy. Any donation of $10 is a single raffle ticket. $20, two entries. $50, five entries. And so on and so on. If we hit a $100,000 donation mark, I'll raffle off another prize. One of these jerseys that I made as a reference for painting. Every time we hit another 100K, I'll raffle off another jersey. I'll even sign them for you. Unless you don't want... Tell me what you want. Thank you so much for watching these videos, everybody. It's been a very fun 6 years making them, and even though I won't be making more, I hope we can use this last video to do some good and let the charm and goodwill of this day extend to people who can really use it. I'm gonna get back to painting.
Today is Jason Derulo's birthday!
Why do you know that? Why would I care? Do you
remember? Demi, I'm Ralph.
I'm Gene.
Hey man, thank you for what you're doing. I hear you're dancing your knees off.
Thank you, Demi.
Thank you. Demi, thanks a lot, my brother. We appreciate everything you're doing. Keep on doing it, my brother.
Peace, Demi. Make them good moves. Give to charity. I love it.
Demi. 21st of September, baby. Love you. Keep doing what you do. Hey, Demi. We appreciate what you're doing. Keep it up, brother. Much love.
Hey, incredible job, bro. Especially the ball shot. Yo.
Congratulations, yes, well done, man. Keep up the good work, Danny.
Let's go for two, baby.
Absolutely.
Three.
Four.
Amber, is there anything you want to say about
Why
the September video?
That?
September video is my favorite. It's my reason for living. I love him so bad. Is this one?